Item number, SCP-3384. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. Social media platforms and video hosting websites are to be monitored by Foundation-operated web analysis bots for posts advertising a Try Not to Laugh video compilation. These video compilations are to be recorded for 15 seconds and sent to a manual observer on site. Should the recorded 15 seconds consist of blank footage, the observer is to flag it and have the video taken down immediately. Web analysis bots must operate 24/7 and are to be checked for defects on a weekly basis. Description: SCP-3384 is a video often posted to social media and video hosting websites advertising a Try Not to Laugh challenge titled You Laugh, You Go to Hell, You're Going to Hell If You Laugh, or similar titles involving the term hell. SCP-3384 typically appears as a post by popular users with a high follower or subscriber count, though no user has ever expressed knowledge of posting or uploading SCP-3384. Viewers of SCP-3384 report seeing 11 minutes and 6 seconds of compiled video clips tailored to their subjective sense of humor, and are considered to be funny by 100% of exposed subjects. All attempts to record or view SCP-3384 through live feed have resulted in blank footage. Should a viewer laugh at the content of SCP-3384, they will instantly be engulfed in flames that encompass a diameter of 3 meters, charring and leaving burn marks on the subject's surroundings, as well as emitting a distinct smell of sulfur. These flames have been measured to reach a maximum temperature of 462 degrees Celsius. Sounds of distressed screaming originating from within the flames have been recorded and analyzed, revealing the screaming to be made up of several different voices, including that of the subject. Subjects will invariably disappear before the flames have dissipated. No subject has ever been found or recovered. Addendum: Incident Report 3384-1. Incident 3384-1. SCP involved: SCP-3384. Personnel involved: Head Researcher Kajiro and Security Officer Bates. Description: Head Researcher Kajiro was held at gunpoint by Security Officer Bates at 11:34 a.m. on 02/11/2017 during routine testing of SCP-3384. Officer Bates barricaded himself and Researcher Kajiro inside of the designated testing room, then proceeded to handcuff Researcher Kajiro to a chair and forced him to view SCP-3384 several times before Kajiro was engulfed in flames and vanished. Officer Bates surrendered to the responding security team soon after. Security Officer Bates was interrogated, during which he made allegations against Head Researcher Kajiro, accusing him of conducting unethical tests with SCP-3384 using several D-class personnel. Officer Bates was made to elaborate on these accusations, to which he said that Researcher Kajiro compelled up to 8 D-class personnel to view SCP-3384 and ordered them to refrain from laughing. These tests were allegedly conducted to pinpoint what SCP-3384 considers to be a laugh. Security Officer Bates was terminated shortly after providing this final statement. Should I have done it? Probably not. But it's done, and I have to stand by my actions. I've seen horrible shit done to Class Ds, and I've always accepted it as a necessary evil. But this is different from turning them inside out or sending them to some fucked up place with a monster inside. We're dealing with people's souls here, not just their lives. And if that video actually does what it says it does, then we're damning people to an eternity of misery just to figure out what a fucking laugh is. Fuck that. He deserved it. And I'm not gonna be part of this bullshit anymore. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, please subscribe and leave a comment down below, and follow me on Twitter, at DCimmerian. Come to think of it, this actually isn't very funny at all. Hopefully the irony of that doesn't make you laugh.